the Bono East region and specifically to the Techim and South constituency, where military personnel have been deployed at registration centers to ensure registrants observe social distancing protocols. Correspondent Anas Sabit joins us via Zoom with details. Anas, we understand there was a scuffle. Tell us what happened.
Yes, Gifty. In fact, the phase two started this morning. And here in the Bono East region, like I reported throughout last week, the exercise has been entirely calm and peaceful, with all safety protocols being adhered to, with the exception of the social distancing protocols. This morning also, we went to the various registration centers. I was there as early as 7:30, and I met the exercise already ongoing. But in some areas, I realized there were a bit of scuffles, like you said, misunderstandings, as in who goes first in the queue. So that is where the issues were. And if, in fact, it is expected, because these areas that are having their exercise today, the Hausa Line Electoral Area, the Dagomba Line Electoral Area, and some of these areas are densely populated. And so this is expected. So there were a lot of misunderstandings with regards to who is going to go first compared to the others. So that is where the deployment of security agencies was needful. And we saw them in their numbers coming in to ensure that there is peace at the registration centers. There were a big issue, the biggest issue with what I've observed today had to do with the adherence to the social distancing protocols. And the intervention, the timely intervention of the military saved the day, as their presence at the registration centers ensured that people who were initially ignoring or neglecting those protocols had to observe it. And I've seen them go and come a number of times. So if you decide to do things the way you want, you have no idea when they're going to get back. And their presence, in fact, saved the day from
so so generally, it's been peaceful. The process has been the comportment has been there, and people have adhered to the social distancing protocols. That's what you're saying.
Yes, the presence of the military, like I said, made that particular protocol something that has been observed. In fact, apart from that, the other safety protocols, the washing of the hands with water, soap and the running water, that is being seen in all the areas I have visited, because the EC have provided Veronica buckets and all the tissue, soap, etc. They also have in place officials from the Ghana Health Service at all the registration centers I have visited from day one, who are taking temperatures of the registrants. And there is also the provision of canopies and chairs to cater for those who are getting to the center, I mean, those who are almost about taking their pictures. Mm. But the issue had to do with those who are who gets in there a bit late and would have no chairs to sit. Those standing about by, those were where the problems were initially. But the military, in fact, I must say, their presence actually saved the day, and the situation has been very calm.
Has the presence of the military not intimidated any of the people participating in the exercise? I mean, at least have they told you anything like that?
Not really. At the point, I heard people, in fact, applauding the presence of the military, especially those who feel they were there a bit earlier and others would want to come in and then bypass them. A lot of people in the queue at the point were complaining that they got there at as early as 5 a.m., but some would come in at a later period and they want to go before them. And these people were full of praise to the military, and they applauded the presence of the military and would want the military to, in fact, come in from time to time. I've also communicated with some of the returning officers, those in charge of the electoral process or the registration process, and they tell me the presence of the military, in fact, made their work easier. The good news is that the military are not stationed at one particular registration center, so their presence would feel would be a source of intimidation to the people. They come in and observe the situation, and if there are scuffles or misunderstandings, they ensure that things are right, and they move to the next spot. And this has been what the they've been doing all day from my monitoring of the exercise here in the Techiman South constituency.
I'm grateful for the update. Anna Sabit is our correspondent in the Bono region.